Nelson Mandela's message of peace was rooted in the conviction that we are all part of the same community, that our fate is tied to that of our fellow citizens. He famously held that to be free is not merely to cast off one's chains, but to live in a way that respects and enhances the freedom of others. Nommé citoyen canadien honoraire en 2001, Nelson Mandela a touché la vie de millions de personnes, transcendant les époques et les lieux.
Passing down through
nos anciens premiers ministres Mulroney et Clark étaient parmi les Canadiens qui se sont fermement opposés au régime de l'apartheid, faisant pression auprès des dirigeants du monde et des organismes multilatéraux. Je me souviens également de l'impact profond qu'il a eu sur mon père, qui admirait son caractère et son combat pour la justice. Ils en ont longuement discuté, d'ailleurs, lors de leur rencontre dans les années 90. From the dock of the defendant
to the confines of Robben Island to the floor of the United Nations, Nelson Mandela always appealed to our common humanity. That must be the foundation of any lasting peace. 100 years after his birth, it is fitting that Madiba be remembered here by leaders of all nations. Des leaders qui reconnaissent qu'ils partagent
les mêmes défis.
Des leaders qui, malgré leurs différences,
nourrissent les mêmes espoirs pour leur pays, les mêmes rêves de paix, de prospérité et de possibilités pour leurs citoyens.
That is not to say that our solidarity is unquestioned or unshaken. Armed conflict, emerging threats, a changing climate, all have tested the strength of our commitment and the bounds of our compassion. In times like these, we must remember the example of Nelson Mandela, who believed that we should not despair, for our troubles only bear witness to a job unfinished. As we pay tribute to the legacy of Nelson Mandela, Canada reaffirms its resolve to push forward the work he began. Canada will continue to call out the unfair treatment of racial and ethnic minorities, of women and girls, of Indigenous peoples. We will continue to speak up for the refugees of Rohingya, for the Yazidis of northern Iraq, for the people of Venezuela. Canada will always stand tall for democracy, the rule of law, and human rights at home and abroad. Peace is the work of many generations. Madiba took up the cause of peace, and it is now up to us to keep carrying the torch forward. The flames of his ideals must live on in each and every one of us. Merci.